what, this is what's crazy about the telephone. It's not a redeemable value. So when you talk to your homegirl on the phone and you gossiping with your girl, I'm not talking about the phone conversation. I'm not tripping about that. What I'm tripping about is you eating away at your hours. So you only have so many hours in a day to be successful. 8 of them just went to sleep. Another 2 of them went to what? I got 2. You win that 2. Right? Listen to what I'm saying. You have less than 8 hours, some of you, to get what you need to get done. And I'm not tripping. You can use your time like you want to. But if you only put in 8 hours a day and you think you're going to be successful when you get out of here, you got another thing coming.
Another thing coming.